All right, Nick, thank you so much. Well, we have this week's winner for the ET News and Jubilee Foods Rise and Shine Coffee Mug Contest.
That's right. The winner of this week's mug is Jacqueline Corner of Pine City. And the winner of the monthly gift card, we know this name, Lyle from Blossburg, Pennsylvania.
Well, congratulations to both of you. And if you want a chance to win a free mug and be entered for a monthly gift card giveaway, just head on over to our website. You know the one, mytwintears.com.